When you try buying pads in India, you go to any pharmacy store, they wrap that stuff like it's an explosive. They will wrap it up in newspaper and more newspaper and put it in a black plastic cover and then put it in the real plastic cover because God forbid anyone know that you're on your period.
Today I'm just going to talk about a very sensitive issue. That is a period. And I bet that you haven't seen a guy who's talking about the periods ever before. That's why I'm just going to blow your mind. Why all guys run away when they heard about the periods? And even why the girls were feeling ashamed when they are talking about their sanitary pads? Why don't father want to talk about it? Why are the boyfriend are scared to buy a pad for their girlfriend? And why is it people are so scared to talk about something which is as natural as breathing? So let me start this video by talking about few of the unknown facts about the periods. Fact number one. In a survey, it is being found that on an average, a single woman is having more than 450 periods in her lifetime. That is equivalent to the 10 years of her life. Fact number two. Only 36% of women in our country were using a sanitary napkins. That is 121 million out of 336 million. Fact number three. We are living in a society where a murderer can go to the temple, but a bleeding woman can't. Fact number four, that is period shaming. And in a survey, it is being found that more than 42% of women in the world have sometime experienced about the period shaming. Now let me show you a clip. And with the help of that particular clip, you will get to know that what basically a period shaming is. Women are ashamed to talk about the periods, as well as the men are scared to talk about this particular period. This is a period stigma. And everyone is saying that we should not have to talk about the periods. And even the women are worthless when they are at their periods. But the truth is that whether you believe or not, every time such types of wording hurts a girl as well as a woman. Now it's time to talk ki ab hum kya kar sakte hain, hum society mein changes kaise la sakte hain. We need to educate. And one more thing is over there, that the parents were not talking about the periods through their daughter until the day they experienced it. And if we are not going to educate our daughter, so it is going to be very shocking. Because they have to hide all this thing from the world because of having a fear that they are going to judge by other. There is one more stigma, that the people were saying that women can't do their job as good as men when they are at their period. But this is not true. Let this video speaks for every woman, whether it's your mother, your sister, your girlfriend or any woman of the world, because they all have gone through it. Periods are natural, and if once we are going to defeat this period stigma, so there might be chances that we are going to get one step closer to equality. In the last of this particular video, I just want to make one request, that please share this message across the world so that we could defeat the period stigma. Because we all know that the periods are as natural as breathing.